can't give any individual an answer on this. I only know for myself. Most of the jobs in animation, you know, people have to make a living if they unless they work at university or get government grants. Most people have to copy a style. They have to make it look, oh, we can look like Pixar, but only for this much money. The thing for me about what technology has done, it's allowed people to do high quality work for lower costs, but I'm a little disappointed people aren't taking more chances. And here's the good news. If you have a personal style, you have something to say, something funny, something dark, whatever it might be, and the means to do a very short film, even 1 minute, you can put it out on YouTube, you can find out if there's an audience. And if you get 100,000 hits or 1 million hits, suddenly there'll be someone who will say, hey, you're a success on YouTube, we'll pay you to keep, you know, doing what you want to do. So that technology, where anyone can share anything, and there's a chance people will fall in love with your work, I love that. Because then the gatekeepers, the people who say, no, it's not exactly like Pixar, no, it's not exactly like Disney, not interested, that doesn't matter. This is a time where individual styles get a chance, and you know, that's what's good. Where the technology, I think it can capture people, it can hold them captive, because people get used to, okay, well, that's how the successful films look, so we're forced to just copy that. I don't think you are, especially if you have that chance to put out something short and see if you can grow an audience. It might take a while, but I've seen some remarkable young artists, animators, get their shot by just doing things on their own time and putting them out and getting discovered. So that's the best part of the technology.